What's up guys, it's Sandman here. Today we're gonna catch crawfish, or fish for crawfish I should say. Follow me and let's go. It's a nice day out. There's actually bass and lots of catfish out here too. Bluegills and crappie. Got my fishing pole out. But today we're gonna focus on crawfish. There we go. Oh, lost a couple. Only got one. We're here just using pork liver. Just rip a chunk of it. We gotta bring a knife, so we gotta rip it up. Just tie it to a fishing line. Wrap it a few times. Go just like that.
Wash my hand. Water. Look at all this ply in there. One more. Okay.
We gotta leave this in the shade. Alright, back to my pole. Hopefully we catch a bucket or two. There we go. Oh, hit the jackpot, hit the jackpot. Oh, just lost like four. Look at this little guy. Come on. Come on. Just catch him by the back and he won't pinch you. Just like that. Look at this little guy. Poor little guy. He's gonna be dinner later. Look at all the little guppies here. There we go. Finally. Finally. The ladies over there. All right, let's try it out. There you go, got a big one. Let go, come on, let go, buddy. Crawfish like to hide around the bushy areas, trees, things like that. All right, let's take a look. Oh, got a couple. Got a couple. Oh, lost one. That guy's trying to escape. Where you go? He's running. They're like screaming like crazy. Can you hear him? There's people in the background shooting guns. All right, here we goes. Here goes nothing. Couple big ones.
Oh.
Okay. Got it.
Don't do it.
Good job, Mai.
Got three in this drop too. Okay, here, come. Is it taping?
I did, I taped it. But I taped it when you saw
There's only two so far. We should have had a competition.
Awesome. Got about half a bucket in about an hour. I say we go home, cook these up. Crawfish boil.
I got it. I got one. I got it.
Look at them. It's that time of year, that season. Poop comes right out. Time for crawfish boil. Like that. I love crawfish. I could eat a whole bucket just by myself. Pick out the poop. Sausage. Bomb.com. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Mmm, so good. It's like that. It's like that. We used to catch these out at the fields, rice fields, when we were younger. Now we just buy them. Can't forget about the corn. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you again next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos.